Dear students, in this topic we shall discuss the pacemakers and their types. The pacemaker is the excitatory region that generates rhythmical impulses which control the rhythmicity of the cardiac chambers. There are two basic types of pacemakers in animals that have a pumping heart. First, the neurogenic pacemakers, and second, the myogenic pacemakers. First, we shall discuss the neurogenic pacemakers, which consist of neurons. They are found in many invertebrate hearts. Such hearts are known as the neurogenic hearts. Dear students, the myogenic pacemakers consist of specialized self-excitatory muscle cells. These types of pacemakers are found in some invertebrates and all vertebrate hearts. Such hearts are known as the myogenic hearts. Dear students, ये जो myogenic hearts हैं, इनका जो pacemaker है, यानी myogenic pacemaker जो है, fishes और amphibians में इसकी location sinus venosus है. Sinus venosus जो के fishes और amphibians में एक heart का chamber है, pacemaker इस sinus venosus में वाक्या होता है. जबकि जो amniotes हैं, that is birds, reptiles और mammals, इनमें ये जो pacemaker है, ये superior posterolateral wall of the right atrium में मौजूद होता है. चूंकि amniotes में sinus venosus एक chamber के तौर पर exist नहीं करता, बल्कि उसका एक vestigial remnant मौजूद है, जो के इस superior posterolateral wall of right atrium वाली जगह पर है, लिहाजा ये pacemaker इसी जगह के ऊपर वाक्या होता है. This pacemaker is known as the sinus node or sinoatrial SA node. Dear students, the sinoatrial node consists of cells which are small in size, they are flattened, they are weakly contractile and are specialized muscle cells which are capable of self-excitation. Humans में जो sinoatrial node है, ये तकरीबन 3 millimeters wide, 15 millimeters long और 1 millimeter thick होती है. Dear students, ये जो SA node है, इसके fibers directly connect करते हैं with the atrial muscle cells. यानी sinoatrial node directly connected है with the muscle cells of atria. यही वजह है कि जो sinus node में action potential generate होता है, तो it spreads immediately into the atrial muscle wall.